vibrant ho ya super saturated, we Indians just love color, isn't it? Hey everyone, this is Nimrit. Chalo start karte hain is interesting journey ko of colors and patterns and let's play with some digital fashion today. Let's start with this look which I'm currently wearing. I totally love this top. It's so colorful. शुरू करते हैं with what I'm currently wearing. I quite like this top with scalloped edges. It's so full of contrast. I love the way colors are working with one another here. Certainly a style statement on its own. Keep the base simple with black palazzos. You could try navy blue too. Or a slit skirt for more drama. Shades of blue and orange are coordinated with accessories and makeup. Add a few rings and you're done. Digital pattern mein next hai a big bold print. And I'm totally in love with these zebras. Satin texture falls well on the skin. Keep it loose instead of too fitted. Satin texture skin par kafi achi tarah fall hota hai. Aur is top ko thoda sa loose rakhiye instead of being too fitted. Simple smoke grey pants ensure karengi that attention goes to the right place. If you're really missing color, just pick one of the two, a hot lip or smoky eyes. Do not overdo the accessories. ये लुक है क्वाइट कैजुअल एंड वेरी स्टाइलिश. प्रिंटेड धोती पैंट्स के डिजिटल प्रिंट को लिफ्ट किया है इस हैप्पी येलो टॉप ने. एक्सेसरीज में यू कुड गेट अ लिटिल हिप्पी विद अ फन नेक पीस. यू कुड ट्राई फेदर्स और मैट स्टोन्स टू. इस लुक के लिए हेयर सर्टेनली नीड्स टू बी टाइड अप. परफेक्ट एक्सक्यूज फॉर अ बैड हेयर डे. तो लैंडस्केप्स हो या फ्लोरल गार्डन, क्रेजी कलर्स या साइकेडेलिक प्रिंट्स, डोंट फियर डिजिटल ड्रेसिंग अप. Digital prints mein collage is always a favorite with everyone. So, ek aur casual look hai, this fun magazine print top jo paired hai with black overlapping lycra pants. Flats certainly are my favorite, but you could wear wedge heels too. Ye outfit hai the perfect reason to wear neon accessories if you don't want it over the top. Aap in prints ko leggings, skirts, bags ya shoes par bhi try kar sakte hain. What do you think of the ideas? And if you have some, please do share them with me in the comments below. And if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button right at the bottom. This video is brought to you by Grace Shobha and One Network. This is Nimrit Singh. See you soon.